up from $81, and the base fare could go from $2 to $3. The MTA has scheduled hearings for January and February, and all eyes are now turning to Albany to see if they will adopt new funding for the MTA and rescue riders.
Stop.